Improper footwork is going to create limited hip rotation to the top of the backswing. Poor transition onto the front foot creates poor hip rotation, as you see by the foot raising off the ground. Now watch how good footwork is going to promote good hip rotation, body movement to the top of the backswing. On the downswing, as the foot stays loaded into the ground, transitions better, hip rotation is much better, and the body follows through nicely.